video, which was creative ideas to do when you're stuck at home. You guys loved it a lot. And that's why we bought 15 more things with you that you can do when you're bored. Because this is the time when we're stuck at home for nearly 1 year now, right, Ashika?
Yeah.
And people are starting to get bored. So these ideas will help you get out of boredom. So let's start.
First on the list, we have two-way fashion show.
Trust me, this is gonna be really exciting. So you get the point, right?
Next on the list is make it wait. Make a short movie! Casey, and my name is Calmore, and we're making a short movie! So, our third thing is playing instruments.
You can do this, and this is really fun. You can learn an instrument if you're like having it around and you haven't played it for a while. This is really fun.
Indoors.
This is like a really fun activity to do when you're bored. Like it could be like a challenge as well. Like we did 24 hours in the terrace challenge, if you remember. So we'll be sure to link it in the description as well, so you can see that there. We're gonna be sleeping here, eating here, doing everything here.
So this is our home
for one whole day. Like from today to tomorrow morning, this is gonna be where we're staying.
Does it? Right now I'm writing a story and it's called Aliens and X.
Set up your own YouTube channel.
Okay, this is a really good idea as well, guys. And we have been posting so many videos for you so you don't feel bored. This way you can start up your own YouTube channel. Trust me, it is fun.
Try paper craft.
Okay, this is a really good idea. I've been doing origami recently. Origami is one of the paper crafts that you can do, and it's really fun. And I've done lots of origami and paper crafts in the quarantine period. And you have a nice bookmark.
And finally, what I was waiting for, have a dance party. So let's rock the stage.
Thank you.
100% better.
Play cards.
And what could be a better game than
Uno?
Oh, not fair.
Uno.
Okay.
She always wins.
So basically what I'm doing with Dishika's hair is I'm just taking a bit and rolling it on and I'm just pinning it in the side. Dishika, how are you feeling?
Fine.
Just like that. We're like gonna do 2-3 more of this. Just the last one. And with the rest of the hair, just gonna take it aside, brush it. And we're just plaiting up the rest of the hair. And this is the finished look. How do you like it?
I love it.
Next we have do bowling.
Welcome to Jen and Dishy's World Bowling Alley.
So we've decided that Dishika is going to go first. So let's see how many pins you knock down.
How many chances do I get?
Just one. Two down!
Yay! Score! And now it's my turn. Okay, let's see how many I get.
One!
And last but not least, today's video is What Jenna and Dishy's World? You can't leave this. We've made so many videos and we've uploaded
fun challenges to War and Craft. We have uploaded every single video for your entertainment.
And that brings us to the end of this video, guys. We'll see you next time.